Today on the drawing board, a wooden utensil turbine